mama. Hello, kittens. Hey, boys.
Temporarily
remove this to give myself some place to sit. So then, guys, give me time to sit down first. Oh, for those who are sad to see Greeny go away. The rumors of Greeny's demise were greatly exaggerated. Still no signs of poo. Marvin has to go potty again. They're continuing to use the cage, which is what I want them to do. There he goes. Atta boy, Marvin. Oh, Marvin really had to go. Good boy. You feel better now? Oh, the kittens are over 1 pound, so they won't be away in tonight. I am summoning the minion. Hand me one of the zip ties from over there. Orange or yellow. Ow. Who pokes my back? Thank you. It's okay, Mama. He's friendly. He's mostly harmless.
Mostly?
Okay, you're totally harmless.
Wait a minute.
It's a Douglas Adams reference. Maybe I should have got a blue one. Nothing like a ball of kitten in the morning. Sorry. Marvin has a spring. He's picking it up with his mouth. Good. such a bad influence. There's like a little opening underneath my left knee that the kittens can go in and out from this play area, aka mosh pit. I put a toy there for Penelope to attack. That's invading her place. That looks like Marvin stole the spring. It's okay, it's just a vacuum. It's not here. Vacuum in the hallway is done. Minions trying to earn money. People ask me if such and such a kitten is as soft as they look. Well, the best way to tell is not by petting a kitten, by picking up the kitten and going like this. Is that okay? He's soft. I'll test the other kittens out later. My allergy will only allow so much testing to be done. I will not be testing her, by the way. I like to keep my face. Dun, dun, dun. This helps kittens helps them get used to being held and handled. It's also why I try to take them upside down like this. You got your defenses up? Good. Did you just swat at me? Did you just swat at me? Enjoy the kittens.
Have a nice day.